Hey y'all, so I'm gonna ask that you be patient with me. I want you to listen to everything that I have to say. Give me a minute of your time, please. Why am I writing what I'm writing now? Why am I posting so many videos to y'all? I'm, you know, just out of the blue. Why have I changed my style of writing into faith-based writing? So, story time. A year ago, I go into the hospital. I start having random seizures. My voice, I couldn't talk. I was stuttering, slurring really bad. And one morning, yeah, I wake up. I can't walk. I hit the ground. My daughter takes me to the emergency room. I lost my job over it. I was in child welfare, and obviously if you're having seizures and movement issues, you can't transport children. So, it clears up, go back into child welfare, and then about a month ago, it hits me again. I find out I have something called functional neurological disorder. So basically what that means, and let me tell you, when I first got that diagnosis, I was so embarrassed. Didn't make sense to me, couldn't comprehend it. But basically it's not physiological, it's pretty much mental. When my stress level gets too high, my body responds and it manifests as seizures, speech problems, mobility, walking, things like that. So yeah, about a month ago, got really stressed out. It hit me. I'm seizing for 2 hours straight. 2 hours I'm seizing. I'm aware when all of this is happening. I hear, I feel, I'm in excruciating pain. Matt's scared out of his mind. My husband's scared out of his mind. And he is trying to help me, probably not doing all the right things to help me. He's kind of trying to like pull me apart and all this stuff and, you know, lay on me, trying to keep my body still. None of it's working. And like I said, when we hit about the 2 hour mark, all of a sudden I look at the ceiling and I see the most beautiful lights. Like the whole ceiling is like rippling like a river with these lights shining through. And I hear a voice that said, "I won't get you over it, but I will walk through it with you." I look at Matt and I said, I'm able to look at him and I'm able to speak. And I said, "Matt, look at the lights. Do you see the lights? They're beautiful." He just said, "Oh my God." And he gets up and he walks out of the room. Y'all, I'm getting chills right now. He gets up and he walks out of the room. When he comes back, he said, "I'm out. I'm asleep. My body is completely calm. I'm completely passed out." So he tells me this the next night, that at that 2 hour mark, he felt completely hopeless. He realized he had no control over the situation. So he started praying over me. He said when he finished praying over me, that's when my body got still and I saw the lights and I could speak again. And that is God's handiwork. That is God's miracle. That is why I'm posting all the videos. That is why I'm writing faith-based writing. I'm trying to get his message out there. He called me and my husband back to him. We had already started trying to grow in our faith, but man, if there was ever a moment, that was it. So yeah, I had to share that with y'all. Have a blessed day.